In ancient times, the warlike race of the Nilds created an artifact capable of wiping out entire worlds. They mistakenly believed the artifact was under control. After corrupting their world, it was divided and hidden by the Guardian's order for the good of all. By the Order, will be able to find the Three Keepers. Afraid I'd be too late. The Nilds are attacking this vault. They're clearly looking for the Spindle of Fate. If they get to its parts first, our fates will be in their hands. You... not sure how long this door will hold out. Find a way to get the portal necklace out of the dragon's showcase. Maybe it can help somehow. Well done. It can take you to the Keepers of the Spindle of Fate parts. Your new owl will help you too. Use this pearl on the necklace to open a portal to the first Keeper's world. You mustn't let the Nilds get the spindle first. And Grace, be careful.
You're the girl from my father's predictions. You're looking for the Spindle Keeper, right? I'm Sophie, and my brother is the Keeper now. I can take you to him. But the city's forest protection has already been activated, and thanks to that ugly raven, I've lost the medallion that helps calm it. We can't enter the forest until we find it. I found this glove nearby. Maybe you'll find a use for it.
Thank you.
found it! My beloved Philip was on patrol at the tower. I came to see him and was shocked to see everyone missing. I have a feeling that if I help you, I'll be helping him too. Let's hurry to the village. Me. The guardian tree sees me as a threat because of what the raven did. Now even my amulet can't do anything. Only a special calming potion will help. I have the recipe for it in my book. Make it and use it near the tree's roots. Only the inhabitants of the White Mountains know how to play this game, so the Guardian Tree uses it to test anyone trying to enter. Hopefully, you can win if I tell you the rules.
Sophie, I was worried about you. Where have you been? And who's your new friend?
Edward, meet Grace. I went to see Philip, but there was nobody at the watchtower. I ran into trouble, but luckily, Grace was there to help me.
I'm glad you're all right. I haven't seen Philip since you went on patrol. Hopefully he's somewhere safe. Grace, my father predicted that you would come, but I need to make sure you understand how dangerous the spindle is. Find out the Nilds history and answer my questions. A long time ago, the warlike Nilds created a weapon capable of changing the fate of the world. They called it the Spindle of Fate, but it turned against them. The resulting catastrophe destroyed the civilization. The Guardians took and hid it. However, after the young Tarukan became king of the Nilds, he decided to go after it, restarting the bloody war. Only the alliance between the Guardian forces, mages of Varia, and troops of Greatheart managed to stop him. The artifact was hidden again to protect it. Greatheart took the Fate Needle, the magicians of Varia took the restraining lotus, and the Guardians hid the ruling crown. Only one who passed the test could become a keeper. Sir Greatheart returned after the end of the war and built the settlement to protect a piece of the spindle amid a forest of huge plants. And now, the story of his creation is known by every child throughout our world. What is the power of the artifact you're looking for? And what happened to the Nilds who tried to use it? Remember the story. Now you can pass my father's test. Bring me his sword, and I'll give you my part of the spindle. You made it. Just wait a moment, and I'll extract the spindle part.
Grace, to heal Edward's wound, I need a salve made from the guardian tree juice and the herbs near its roots. Use the tool at the memorial in the Silent Valley to make the medicine.
Take it and save it, as my father did. At the end, he told me, give that book to whoever passes my test. Grace, protect my father's legacy, and I'll protect the White Mountain.
So glad you're here. I need help. My granddaughter Talia was experimenting with magic, but something went wrong. The stairs collapsed and I couldn't get to her room. This box is hers. Here, take it and help yourself to anything useful in my cart.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me. Is Grandma Valera all right? Let's check on her.
You saved her. Thank you. Talia said her calming harp may help you in the future. The dome is weakening, but Helios Tower is under Olivia's protection, so it will be safe there. We should hurry.
Thank you.
Grace, you made it. I'm Olivia, one of the keepers of the Spindle of Fate. I'm using the dome to hold back a Nilds attack right now. You must pass the test to claim my part of the Spindle of Fate contained within the artificial lotus. The crystal flower is the key. Please hurry.
Thank you.
You have passed the test, Grace. You're ready to move on. As am I. My life is fading. I raised a new generation of mages and taught them all I knew. I have no regrets, only a parting gift. Use my pearl to see what happened to the Nilds' world with your own eyes.
I'm so glad you're all right, Grace. I ran over when I heard the bridge fall. So, you collected two pieces of the spindle before Olivia sent you here. A few of us made it out of the vault and followed Tarukan. Tarukan is in the castle of the Keeper of Taurus now. We must find the last part of the spindle before he does. With the bridge down, we'll need another way across. Maybe something in the old forge would help. Take this key. It may unlock something important.
Thank you. Did you come from the White Mountains? Do you know Sophie? Then she's still alive. When they caught me, I told them the Guardian Tree would keep the village safe. They wouldn't make it through the giant forest. Their leader has something hanging around his neck, like the one in our village. He threatened to kill everybody in the village. So, I told him where it is. I'm sorry I could not help, Guardian. Best of luck to you.
Thank you. You have the other parts of the Spindle of Fate, don't you? If you want your uncle to live, find a way across the chasm and fight me.
Thank you.
things change, Grace. The Guardian Order of Aria and the White Mountains are friends of Taurus now. As a symbol of peace, you must take the artifact that caused this strife and seal it in the main vault.